Fork Lake, and we're getting ready for bass fishing. Man, it's beautiful out here, ain't it?